Alright, back here with another FIFA Career episode. Final today, into another cup match. Right now we are down 3 goals in aggregate to Milan. And need a 4-point victory here. I'm just gonna hop right into it. Yeah, nothing more to build up. I'm sure the game will build it up for you. And can we win the game? We're at Chelsea.
Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg. It is Chelsea.
Down.
And they scored some very good goals. I just can't see them losing this one.
I can. Gotta start it quick. Maybe that should start it quick.
And Milan's lineup looks like this. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And they know they need to stop him. Can he finish this?
And a quick. Stop. Oh. You need that quick start.
A high Fuck. Degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just missed time.
I was trying to just, you know, have my golden boot moment, a little Heisman moment, but.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Yeah, obviously his goal scoring record speaks for itself. He's just so difficult to mark. You give him a bit of space and he's likely to punish you. I'll tell you what, I'm glad I'm not up against him today.
Well, oh,
kick, just as it was looking promising.
Goal kick. He blocked it.
Possession ceded by Milan.
Oh, we're pressing them now. Look at him. Look at him. He has nowhere to go.
Oh, Sandro Tonali.
Good cut. What a creative space, honestly.
And he has options available.
That shit out.
Attending to his defensive chores.
Back. Oh, very nice.
And now King. Good looking sequence. But a good nice piece of defending to bring it to an end.
We're attacking.
Profile layout. Kolo Muani.
We need more. We need more, boys. Now. This is not good.
Crucially,
oh!
Amid impending danger. He takes aim.
Come on, gents.
No way through. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Gross. Oh, that run would have been gross.
Loftus cheek. Well, he's given
us
away.
Wait, can I go see that move again, though? Ew. What did I fucking even do? Bad. Okay, we up. Yeah. Okay. 1v5. Just make a move. Ew. Ball roll it. I should have sat bottom. What am I doing? Could have sat bottom.
Theo Hernandez. It's opening up for them. And unable
no,
to
not.
Keep possession. Leao. Can he put it away? Oh, brilliant goalkeeper.
That would really. What are you doing?
The high press was very much on. Surely. And a goal.
Oh, wow.
Broken through.
Are they just better than us?
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So 5-1, the aggregate advantage. King now. Tonali with it. Charles de Ketelare.
Terrible.
Leao. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. King now. He continues his run. Oh, surely.
Ew. Go.
And now 5-2 on aggregate. Ziyech. Koro Muani.
Come on.
Oh, big opportunity.
Oh my.
Possibilities. Oh, majestic finish. He's going to be rightly proud.
You're insane. That little baby that looks like there's also 20. Oh my god.
On aggregate, it is 6-2.
Like, we're back down.
King. Madueke. And the cross not quite imaginative enough.
They are frying us in the back end, bro. Frying us on the back. Oh my god. Defenders have no idea what's going on.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And we will have just one additional minute. Can he convert?
Oh.
And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. So the Champions League, round of 16, second leg, the second half is underway.
Please.
Alexis McAllister. Just a quick reminder, we'll have FA Cup quarter-final action for you live here on EA TV.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Arsenal.
Well, Derek, that should be a really good game. Down to the last eight, with a place in the semi-final at stake, that should be an absolute cracker.
There we go.
Takes it on. Oh, he's blocked it.
Oh, my. What a strike, though. Can't get mad at that hit.
And he's fired over the corner. William Saliba.
What are you doing?
Sterling. And it might be. Excellent block.
I'm tired.
Well, Chelsea did well to regain control of it.
What are you doing? Get it out to him. What are you doing?
There's a slide rule pass. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Jesus. We're on sick 2-4 goals on aggregate.
Corner. 30 minutes left for play. Is it going to be
a goal? There we go.
Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Let's go.
You've worked for the scoreboard operators in this tie. 6-3 on aggregate. Charles de Ketelare. Tonali with it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Rhys James. It's opening up for them. Coman. And that is how to block. Well, they've decided to make a change. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Sandro Tonali. Charles de Ketelare. Ziyech.
Let's go.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Get after it. Dude, I'm out of stamina though. Do I really have three goals in me? Dude.
McAllister. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Ziyech. And he has options available. Terrific block. King. Can they convert?
There we go.
Scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, both sides know how to finish. 6-4 on aggregate here.
Two more.
Nico Schlotterbeck.
Two more. Let's lock in.
Alexis McAllister. Well, that ball looks promising.
No more on the back end, bro. I need one right now. I need a ball. Give me one. Come on, boys.
Oh, yes. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again. That was a good
just
finish.
Back end is has to do better. Back end is just
far too easily on that occasion.
Underway once more.
Like losing four.
Coman.
Feed me. Coman, you're so shit. Play me outside if you can't get it into me in. And whoever my back is, my right back is, isn't he supposed to be fucking dog?
Comfortable in dealing with the cross. Coman. Now a decent position. Must score. Great defending. Loftus cheek.
Yo, what is that?
Not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart. Full time, says the referee, and Milan will progress.
Well, I thought they were excellent over the two games. They controlled the midfield areas. They were clever around the box.
Seven dangerous in the wide goals. Areas.
They were two really good performances.
No one can say I didn't perform. I mean, I did my best.
Champions League round of 16, second leg is under.
Two goals and assists, like, dude. Like, dude.
Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. I think I'm calling out your name every night. Girl, I've fallen for you.
know, it's tough. Wow. Do I leave the club? Do I leave the club? No. Like, I don't want to go to I've already been to a more successful club. I went to PSG. I've won a Champions League. It's not like I need one. It's different from Champions League chasing, but I don't need one. I gave a nice little speech. Before kicked off at Stamford Bridge, the atmosphere had been absolutely electric. There is no game like the Derby as far as Chelsea fans are concerned, but whether it was the weight of expectation or the pressure of the occasion, their team let them down. After 90 dramatic minutes, after they slipped into a defeat. Pre-match excitement had given a bitter disappointment. There's after a commitment shot for Chelsea's players, there was missing the quality of the movements, moments that matter. This is the my match. No, it can excuse me. After a foul to the one, it's hard. Look, sometimes it doesn't want to go away. I promise you'll make better, Howard.
Two giants of football going head-to-head today. The stadium is full and everyone is excited and ready for this one. All the action coming up on EA TV.
It's North London against West London coming up. In other words, Arsenal against Chelsea here at the Emirates. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me today is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this is usually feisty.
It certainly is. It's another London derby which has become very competitive recently. If both teams play at their best today, we should be in for a great game.
Car for the win.
And they kick off here.
Dude, they didn't respect my fucking wait out for Kobe. Ew, what the heck?
And a very good challenge. Here are the starters for Arsenal. Carlos Soler plays alongside Denis Zakaria in the center of midfield. And the focal point in attack is Gabriel Jesus. He has been one of the leading lights in the competition so far, Gabriel Jesus.
Well, Derek, I'm sure he's going to score another goal today because he's got four in the last three games. He's a player full of confidence.
Ew, he's going crazy.
Every time he makes a forward run, he looks as though he's going to get in behind. He's in outstanding form at the moment.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea.
Good ball. Why are we playing like gods today?
Starts alongside Stanislav Lobotka in central midfield, and the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problem. Oh, could be.
Wow.
A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Xavi Simmons, like, we need Kai Havertz playing cam. So he's on the ball more.
To really get at the opposition here. Well, strong play here.
He's just playing.
Can he convert?
He doesn't get the ball enough.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. King. Sterling. And as a play it goes.
Oh my fucking god.
An encouraging Arsenal move. Gabriel Jesus, and he actually saved that.
Oh, he missed. Oh my god, he missed.
Thiago Silva. Well read to win possession.
Yo. Stop being retarded, please. Fuck.
Zakaria. Saka. Sterling. Chilwell.
Excellent. Beautiful ball.
Over the top.
What a that's gorgeous, though.
A deft clearance.
That's gorgeous, though.
Havertz.
I mean, thank you.
Gives it a go.
Thank and you.
1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they
I'm in.
It.
Hey, they love these little-ass midgets pretending like they're children of the game. That guy is 40. Look at him.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the pass.
Like, you see me just insert.
And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
It's just, boom, all of a sudden I appear. That's what my favorite goals are. I just appear out of nowhere and just smash it. Like, the goals are I'm just taking hella fucking far shots. It's fine. I like those team goals where we're just all of a sudden, yo, that ball is sitting. Oh, he got me bad.
Soler. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Kimpembe. Now, Zinchenko. Jesus.
Ochoa.
Soler. Martinelli. On the ball, Zakaria. Vieira. Very quick thinking there. Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Martinelli. Soler. He might be able to carve something out. And it's gone in.
Jesus.
Beyond the goalkeeper, Arsenal level.
Well, just. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
But they all like are like grouped up like that. I'm like, it's just these bozos trying to guard me from the goal, bro. Like, I'll fry all of every single one of you. Look at all 11, bro. Yo.
William Saliba. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Can he finish? Able to get a body in the way.
Ref.
And there we have it. The first half action is over here at the Emirates.
The fuck?
It should be a match to look forward to. Chelsea, get it underway. Gabriel Jesus. And he couldn't bag the first goal of the contest.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor...
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Might be able to set up the chance, but it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Martinelli. Well, this is one you won't want to miss here on EA TV Live. The second and decisive leg of the Champions League round of 16 tie. It's Arsenal facing Inter.
Well, the first leg.
They're still in it.
Expecting a really tense second leg. What a reward for the winners.
Oh, why are we chilling like we're... Bro, play out, play out, play out. What a terrible soccer team. If we lose both, I'm requesting a transfer next window. We lose both, I'm gone. I'm gone. I hate this team. Defensively. That's on me.
Damage done.
That's on me. As a striker.
That was so close to being the equalizer, but you do sense a goal is coming for them.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, well, the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay.
Get that middle. Like, can you just think for 2 seconds how to get Simons. The ball off your feet? No.
Okay, and good into pass. The last 30 minutes now.
Good
chance
move.
To run at them. Oh, beating his opponent with ease.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for the corner.
Chelsea corner.
You know, quick little, hey, just take this
and
real
substitution
quick.
Substitution in the offing. Simons.
A little nice little, right before you, like, expect it.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And Sterling has it. Big chance to get them on top.
There we go. Quick little 1-2 in the box.
A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms.
Quick little 1-2 in the box. I mean, that's going to happen.
Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Gabriel Martinelli. And Soler.
I love how I figure out like a glitch for the corners where you could just call for the ball, post up, pass it, all of a sudden the ball's in the box. Get one good pass and the ball's in the box.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game that hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Get there, get there.
And now, passing it through. And a goal!
What are you doing? Cool, if you're gonna go get it, go fucking get it. Oh my god, what are you backing up for?
He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And players waiting in the center. Cuts in from the flank. Well, no way through. Gabriel Jesus. On the attack in the closing phase. Well, tremendous block. What a shocking pass, really. Just 10 minutes to go.
I can get one. I can get one. I can get one.
Kimpembe.
Get the fucking rock.
Raspadori.
Get the ball. Why does coach not do anything?
A good and fair challenge.
Okay.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, he's given it away. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, still time for them to level it.
Yo! Stop losing the ball!
King. Return to Coman. Havertz! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions.
That's on me. Dude, do something.
Might really be able to trouble them here.
Like, they're just jogging back.
Full time, and Arsenal will progress.
Well, going forward, their one and two touch passing was excellent, and they created so many opportunities. But they will certainly need to improve their defensive structure going into the next round.
And this confrontation is underway.
I don't want to talk about it. That's just trash. Now, we can't lose the league, too. So, I'm going to be playing these games.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly, it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Chelsea versus...
Notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And the match underway here at Stamford Bridge. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Kepa stands between the posts. Kai Havertz starts alongside Stanislav Lobotka in central midfield. And a missed tactical setup.
Two terrible losses.
And continues his run.
Lagged him.
Gives it a go. And he did so well.
He saved that?
Deal with the danger.
He saved that? Wait, hold on. Usually shots like that just don't get saved. Wow, what a save.
Sterling. Can he put it in?
Nice.
To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one.
I mean, we're playing the Wolves.
Moving once more. How important will that opening goal to be?
We're playing the Wolves. I want to win cups. Like, without Mbappe winning a cup this year would be.
Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Havertz. Block. And that's a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? James. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Sasha Kalajic. Gonzalo Guedes now.
James is actually kind of trash. Like,
stuffing up the danger. Simmons.
Also, I feel like soccer's not like. Soccer's definitely not like 2K where you can just.
And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Our backline is trash!
So, a level contest, 1-1. King. He'll try his luck here.
Oh my lord.
Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yes. It was a penalty for Liverpool, and even though the keeper managed to get a hand to it, the power on the strike, he couldn't stop it going in. It's now 1-0 with 21 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Well read to win possession back.
I'm even learning how to bend my run so I can box out the nearest defender, because my body's right between them, and then keeping my body away from the
Can they create something? And a goalkeeper in great form.
From the other defender? It's like tough. Okay. That is brilliant. Stop. It's just a gameplay. It's just a gameplay thing.
Can someone get on the end of this?
This is just flat out. I'm faster than you. Can't catch me. Just straight up like.
Moving forward effectively.
He's new. Well, yo, Sterling. What are you doing?
Sasha Kalajic.
I just tear apart your defense with my pace, and then Sterling's just gonna.
Well, that ball looks promising.
Sterling's just gonna trash it.
It's a good Wolves move. In the
how do I know that? I mean, I play offense, and I know that guy's key
piece of last ditch
to their offensive attack right there.
And now King.
Ugh.
Oh, he's using his strength to good effect.
Oh my god.
Cut out.
What are you like? You're scared?
Now with Sterling. Can they forge ahead? Oh, marvelous defending to deny him. Pablo Sarabia. Arno Calimuendo. And wasteful from Chelsea. Luca Pellegrini.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
Stop.
Now with Medina. Kalimuendo. Medina. On the offensive. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And a change to the scoreline at Anfield. Let's get all the information from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Sheffield United. They're back level. It's 1-0.
Sheffield is beating Liverpool.
Thanks for the update, Alex. And attempting the through ball.
Wow.
The crossbar. Good hit, though.
That's on me. Smash that with your right.
Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So at the beginning of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Stanislav Lobotka. And now King and teammates around him. And let's give credit to the defending. Might really be able to trouble them here. And still looking to get the shot off.
Yo, I hate shoots like kids that just shoot like that. Like, what are they doing?
And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing Crystal Palace.
Like, you're one-on-one with the goalie. I should have so many assists.
All things considered, well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And they're making a change. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Oh, he's given us away. And can they create something? He's in position. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
So,
and the ball is moving again.
We're just anyone's shit now. Is someone hurt? I'm so confused. Why are we just shit?
Simmons.
Like, why are we just utterly trash?
And now King. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Wolves taking on Newcastle United.
They might score again. Fuck it. They finna score again. They finna score again.
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. On the ball, Medina. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Havertz. On to Chilwell. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then.
We're just trash now.
Under real pressure here.
Yo, I can't sniff a goal. I can't sniff her goal. Oh my god. I can't sniff a goal. I actually can't sniff a goal. Like, oh my god. If a goal was on my serving them up on my platter and I can't score, Jesus. Can't score for anything.
Pellegrini. Gonzalo Guedes now. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Real chance! And he clears it out of harm's way. Really good high press. Havertz.
That would have been a nice little tie-up goal.
But in the dying embers of the game here, and Chelsea still narrowly behind. Time running out, Stuart.
Yeah, it's been a performance of contrast, you have to say. Plenty to please going forward, but absolutely shambolic at the back at times. Still in it, though, and more than enough time for one last twist.
Just deep.
Showing excellent vision.
Defensively, we're just trash.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is inexplicably. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
What are we doing? He's right next to you. I just tap it over real quick. Get it up. Oh, ref! That's terrible.
Nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance. What?
It ought to be a really interesting battle. Chelsea, kick off.
Oh, the Euro. Oh, super flag! Flag. Step back three. Oh, my goodness. Flag with the blow by.
Time for the change now. Short corner it is. Making sure nothing came of it. And now King, and that pass could be troublesome. Well, it was a menacing attack, but
ref.
Rovella, Locatelli, and now King. Delightful pass. Calvin Phillips. Can he put it away? And keeping it out.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Colombo. Calabria. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. And a fine tackle. Sancho. promising pass. And continues his run. But timely defending when it mattered. Pellegrini. Domenico Berardi. And he was in the right place to intercept. And into the last 20 minutes. Colombo. Pellegrini. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. King. A danger here as he runs at them. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. So a personnel change then. Nicely timed tackle. Under pressure here. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. Cutting infield here. Gives it a go. Well, it was a brilliant break, but no goal as a result.
Well, forget the finish and just admire the way they counter-attack there. They did it with such pace and quality.
Yo.
Yeah.
Locatelli. Yo.
What's up, kid?
How we doing?
How
is it? Is this good, actually?
You haven't tried it yet?
I tried it, like, twice, but it was just, like, I don't know, like,
there's
what
no,
scoops.
There's no way called in there, which I don't like.
No. Yo, no,
beta-alanine.
Yeah, I've seen that.
So, what I would recommend, if you actually like the itch, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
Cause... buy beta-alanine, like, powder and yeah. Portion it, but make sure, like, you portion it right, obviously, because, like, it's, like, teaspoons.
That's what I was saying, because when I take it, I don't have the itch.
There's no itch whatsoever, and usually I, for certain, you know, it's just, like, regular. I associate pre-workout working with, if I'm fucking itching and, like, dying, like, that means it's working.
That's what I feel like.
No beta-alanine, like, it's just weird. So that's why I didn't like that, but I know it's, like, the best blended pre-workout ever because of the guy who created it.
Really?
Yeah.
It's
the More Plates, More Dates guy. I know the fucking got the big-ass shoulders who, like, talks about, like, steroids and shit on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah, it's hit, like, it's his product.
That's so awesome. Cat is, like, going to Italy.
Oh, shit.
How's the OT in you?
How's what?
Oregon.
I just got back today. So.
First day?
Yeah.
Where? You leave it open.
Calabria. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be... Oh, they've done it!
Right. Is it me? Defense just, I mean.
Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy.
I'm about to play a move where I can control the whole team because I'm sick and tired of losing.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? King. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. He takes aim.
I passed it.
Madison. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Jesus.
Locatelli. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Being egged on by the crowd. And still a chance. Well, no damage done.
Well, that save has just about kept them in this. But they need to create chances of their own and quickly if they're to get a result here.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to relieve the pressure by stringing a few passes together. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Marco Verratti. Berardi has it. Sotil. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. James Maddison are getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. The referee says that will be all.
Really?
And it goes into the history books as a defeat for England. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yo, honestly, I'm gonna just start playing controlling team for real. Like, bruh.
And a substitution in the offing. Well, opting for the short corner. Kilman. Well, able to close down the short. Can he find the net?
And really?
Just over the bar. Really good effort. Lost possession. Oh, superb skill. He's going forward well here. Mykola Shaparenko. Might be dangerous.
Yo, they're frying me.
An excellent piece of defending to thwart him. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Mount. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Has eyes for goal. Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Ignatenko. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man. Opportunity it is. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? It's looking promising. And King! There it is. The goal.
That was actually sick.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the
just flew by the guy.
It's a great strike.
On with the action. It's been all England so far. You sense there could be extra punishment in store. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
And a double substitution it's going to be. And he read it superbly. And it might be.
Dude, they're actually really good, bro. I'm not even mad at my defense anymore. I guess I gotta just start scoring 4 goals a game. Just because they're actually mad nice.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Dude.
Extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Oh, he looks threatening. And effectively parried away by the keeper. And holding on to it at the second time of asking.
Dude, I'm so much faster up here, though.
Really getting stuck in. Promising possession, this. A wonderful intervention. Volodymyr Shepelev. Mikolenko. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. 10 minutes left for play. Joe Gelhardt. A really sumptuous ball. Volodymyr Shepelev. Effective pressure to regain possession. Now can they create something? In it
there
goes!
You go.
To increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put in through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Ignatenko. And on the ball, Shaparenko.
Dude, they're so gross.
They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. England using width to good effect here. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Vitaly Mikolenko. How can they find a late leveler? Very timely interception. Decent position. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
There's no way.
For neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. And forward they go again. Can they win this? And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well. The draw is a fair reflection of how the game was played.
The bar. Really good effort. And there. Focus on this man. Will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? This This is EA TV.